A, this is the Lowndes County Accountability Court Grant Approval and Cash Match. Ms. Jennifer?
Hey, good morning.
How are you?
Good. So, yes, sir, I want to start off with some positive notes. In your handout, you'll see I've provided some stats for you guys this year. Graduates today, since we started, your report is 51. Current program census is 28. We just had a graduation, our last court session, and did due to two amazing participants. We have another graduation set for August. I'll do better to make sure you guys get notification of that choice. I think you've come to a couple of them. They can be really fun. It's just nice to kind of see the end product of like 2 years worth of hard work on their part and our part. The grant this year is very similar to what I submitted last year. I do try to be mindful of spending for county services and all of the state services. Since there are so many programs across the state, they have got to decide on what they will allow. I'm happy to approve that or tell you guys that the grant, as I submitted it, they actually approved a little bit more than what I asked for. So I thought that was great. The match that we're requesting this year is the $26,147. And that is because this year they did ask us to provide a 12% cash match. Years prior, it was 10%. So that's why that went up a little bit. We also did receive word in May that we were once again fully certified, which means we're recognized by the state as one of the programs that is basically doing what they ask us to do, getting those benchmarks, those state standards. They also reached out to me this year and asked if I would please submit this program for the model court recognition process. My program in Cockwood County is a model court in the state of Georgia. So I'm fingers crossed that Lowndes County will be selected and then we can get our support and all that stuff. So anyway, good stuff. But I'm happy to answer any questions you guys might have about the program.
Any questions? Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks, you guys.